I get the last word. And the pretty last word is the one person here who is the glue that holds all together is Dr. Noel Stevens. His description of the carriage house was understated. It's really a lot worse than he described it. I was dean of arts and humanities, it was even worse. It's better now. So I buy lottery tickets with the intention of giving the first $27 million to the performing arts as a member. As you can see, it hasn't happened yet. I've been buying it for 18 years. I started at St. Edward's, they said, oh, by the time you're in your ninth year of being dean, we will be well into the planning and building the Center for the Performing Arts. I'm in my 17th year of being dean. That didn't happen. Anyway, the other thing, I'm sure you can see this from the seniors who are talking, the incredible students we have at St. Edward's. And all will make a difference. Thank you. We're not about changing Western civilization. In St. Edward's, we're simply about forming socially just-minded young people who will indeed make a difference in the world. And these folks will.